Hello, my name is Bruce. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a dispute in collections. Let's begin by navigating to the collections work area. Let's search for the account belonging to Orbital Fitness Club. The transactions table displays the list of past due or delinquent transactions. I'll select a transaction displayed in the table to dispute. Note the actions buttons are enabled when you select the transaction. The information displayed below applies to the selected transaction. Details give specific information about the transaction. The Activity tab displays actions such as payments or adjustments previously applied to the transaction. The Lines tab displays the breakdown of each line in the transaction. This customer is tax-exempt and wants the tax amount disputed. I am selecting tax from the list of values in the Dispute section. This action updates the tax row in the table automatically and places the tax amount in the Dispute Amount column. You must provide a reason for the dispute, so I'll select the dispute reason of tax exempt. Prior to submitting the dispute, you can add an attachment, such as a tax exempt certificate. Let's submit. An information message with the dispute number is displayed. In the transaction table, the dispute is now displayed in the dispute amount column. Depending on your configuration, disputes normally go through an approval process. If approved, a credit memo is created to apply the amount to the customer's transaction. And that's it. Thank you.